But didn't mean no harm. She worked in the fields but didn't make no dough. She still held on to her hidey-ho. And now she's selling what she used to give away. She went to the city with a dollar or two. Soon found out that jobs were few. Her money gave out and her spirits went low, but she still held on to her hidey-ho. And now she's selling what she used to give away.